Good morning, children. Sai Ram. Welcome back in our today's session of maths. I hope, children, you all have done very well in first unit test and you all must be learning every day. Okay, children, so today we are going to learn something very interesting. So you all are ready, children? Now, children, in today's session, I'm going to show you some pictures and all are going to pay attention. Now, children, tell me how many flowers you can see on the screen. Yes, here, if you count in your mind, we can see 5 flowers. Very good. Now, children, look at your right hand side. There we can see 2 flowers. Okay, to the left hand side we can see 5 flowers and to the right hand side we can see 2 flowers. Children, now if I ask you to count the number of flowers all together, what will you have to do? You have to combine all the flowers together. Then, children, all together now, how many flowers we have? Yes, 7 flowers. We have added 5 and 2 flowers. We have combined 5 flowers and 2 flowers. So now we have 7 flowers. Now here you can see, how many children y'all can see? 3 children, correct. We can see to your left hand side, 3 children are standing, okay. Now look at your right hand side, there we can see 2 children. If we bring them together, if we combine them together, then we will have how many children altogether? Yes, if we add 3 and 2 children, we will have 5 children. Yes. Now we can see 5 children altogether. So, children, what we did? Yes, we have added. We did addition. So, today we are going to learn how to do the addition. So, our today's topic is let us add. Look at the right hand side. There, can you see a symbol? Yes, that symbol is of addition. It means you have to add, you have to join, you have to combine, you have to bring together the things or numbers. So we are learning now, let us add. Now, children, do you all understood what is addition? I hope you all must have understood. Yes, addition means to put things together. Addition means combining. Addition means combining things together, combining numbers together. Okay, in another words, we can also say addition means joining. So, let us start addition. Now look at your left hand side picture and tell me, count in your mind, how many balloons you all can see? Yes, I know you all are very smart. Here we can see 3 balloons. Very good. Now look at your right hand side. How many balloons we can see here? 2 more balloons. Earlier, to your left hand side, we saw 3 balloons and now here to the right hand side we can see 2 balloons. If you have to bring all together, how many balloons you all have together now? Yes, we have combined all the balloons together and now we have 5 balloons. So here we have done addition. Okay, children, Now let's see the another example. Here we have 4 apples. Correct? Can you all see? Count in your mind. Okay, now the another side also you can see 4 more apples. Now if I ask you to combine it together, then how it will be, children? Done? Yes, you have to do the addition, means you have to combine all the apples together. You can do the addition by arranging the numbers. For example, 4 plus 4. So 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. Here if you count, we can see 8 apples. Okay children, now look at another example. Here we can see the, yes, here we can see fruits. Yes, tell me how many number of guava I think it is. Yes, so how many fruits you can see here in the first circle? Yes, 6. Very good. And the another circle, how many we can see more? 3 more. So children, all together, now if you do the addition, 6 plus 3 equals to 9. Very good. Here if you count in your mind, after combining the number 6 and 9, we can see 9 fruits here together. Now children, I hope you all must have understood how to do the addition. Today we are learning addition of only one digit number. Now it's activity time and I am going to test your knowledge, how much you have understood. Now you are going to answer. Okay children, let's start. Now we will do addition. Now look at the picture. Yes, one banana plus 2 more bananas. So 1 plus 2. When you are joining, addition symbol I have introduced you. I have already told you at the starting of the period. So 1 plus 2 is equal to, who will tell me the correct answer? Yes, if you count the all bananas all together, you will get answer 3 bananas. Very good. So 1 plus 2 is 3. Very good children, keep it up. Well done. Now let's see another example. Now here we can see sweets. Look here, 2 and below plus, you can see 3 more. So 2 plus 3 is equal to, yes, total 5. So 2 plus 3 is 5. Am I correct children? I hope you all are understanding. Now let's see one more example. Now here we can see fish. Okay, fishes. So the first picture, 4 fishes we can see plus 2 more fishes. So 4 plus 2 is equal to, yes, 6 fishes we can see here. So 4 plus 2 is 6. Very good. Now children, let's see another example. Yes, here are balloons. You'll just count in the first line, there are 4 balloons and after plus we can see 6 balloons. If you count all balloons together, if you are doing counting children, you can use your fingers to count forward. Okay, now that will be there afterwards, after the first term. Okay, now only you have to count all the pictures together and do the addition. Now 4 plus 6 equals to, very good, here are 10 balloons. So 4 plus 6 is 10. Very good. So the correct answer is 10 here. Now children, let's see. Here are pencils. Okay, 3 pencils and 1 pencil. So 3 plus 1 is 4. 3 plus 1 is 4. So the correct answer is 4. I hope children you all must have understood addition of one digit, and you all will do the homework, the same maths textbook page number. Let us add topic, let us add, okay, in your textbook also and in your workbook also. Thank you so much children.